Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Well, I was gonna go... I think I was gonna go to Aya? Not Aya. The first planet we went on. I can't remember now. By the way, now we are starting... patch... or version 1.09, which adds... improved facial animations... cinematics improve stability, so those are always the good things. Hopefully they work. And a lot of bug fixes. Some changes to multiplayer too, which I don't give a crap about, sorry, because I'm not playing multiplayer. And I have a new platinum trophy in multiplayer or something like that. Bugs, including various quest progression blockers have now been fixed, i.e. removed. So... good thing. I'm gonna go here to the to try to find the shuttle on Kadara. Back down to friggin' Kadara again, guys. We've come this far to track this lady. What the hell? Her name is Ruth Bekker. I did all this crap, so we might as well go to Kadara. And then I'm assuming. We're going to do this. Why not? And it was... That's Havarl. Havarl. That's the crazy remnant architect, which I will try to defeat at some point. It's Helios the same as though. And then... Remev, that's coming up eventually. Oh wait, there's more stuff. Coming up eventually... I'm gonna get rid of all this side crap first. On hold. Not doing yet, because that's... the main quest is gonna lead us there. Right, search for more memory triggers on hold. Eos, that's where I was going to go next. After we take care of the stuff on the Nexus and Kadara, again, we keep heading back to Nexus Kadara. I'm thankful, though, knocking on wood, nothing's leading us back to Vold. Nothing is leading back there. So, that is, like, almost done, except for that architect, which... is the hardest one I keep hearing about. Tanya stuff. Find worlds, that's what we're going to be doing. Havarl, that's what we're going to do, all this Havarl stuff before any of the new things with the primary quest lines. Terrain encampment. Havarl, yes. Oh, we have to go to Aya to talk with PB. I don't know. It's stupid to travel all the way back to Aya just to talk to PB? Aladdin? Yeah, someday. And debris field someday. So that's that, and then tasks. Tasks are tasks. Yeah. Okay. So we're doing contagion. And then maybe I can head back to the guy who was injured. I helped the Cheech and Chong dudes with their lighting, and maybe now I can help the guy who is injured and needs their, you know, their medicine, so to speak. Their ganja. So if I go... some views... Right. So we're right here. We're gonna go here. See if we can do those two things. Bang those out. It's... not so much other world. It's just Kadara is like a major hub. Like the Nexus is. A lot of quests are based there. But with most games, I like to, you know, finish up the side crap first and then continue with the main quest. That's kind of like my motif for doing all these quests. This a lot of them. Yeah, I was taking a drink. I forgot to hit skip.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Yes, sweetie, that. There's the Architect Husk, which is going to circle around there. Should we take another look at it? I mean, there's got to be some reason we're looking at the thing. No spoilers, please, guys, but there's got to be something we can do at some point with this thing. Well, I'll keep tabs on it. Made the black hole look more awesome. Like a swirling vortex of energy kind of thing. Let's go right here. All these echoes. I'm gonna keep these two. I'm gonna take a new group with me. When we go to Eos, Cora's going to be with us because she has something she needs to do on Eos. It's going to be Cora and thinking Drac. Cora and Drac. Wait, why is that doing that? Are you... What the hell? Wait. I move forward. What the hell is going on here, guys? It's like it mouse looks up. And I can't... I thought it looked funny when I was going for the... to hit the lift. I'm just pressing forward to run. And I can't... Now I'm pressing... I'm trying to push back down. And I can't so long as I'm running. Yeah. Maybe it's more stable, but it's more unstable in another way. Oh, that's not what I want. I want controls, key bindings. So, up arrow. Just making sure it's not set for something else as well. Look up, look down. What? We have keys for look? Since when? Are these new? I mean, I use the mouse to look, so... I'm assuming I don't need to... No, I'm not gonna use a mouse axis for this. Just gonna... No! God. Wait. I made it... X is supposed to... Why does it keep... I'm hitting clear binding and it's... fire, and that will unbound that. Or unbind that. Sorry, guys. I think I'm just going to leave this in to show how ridiculous it is. Look up has been unbound. That's what you have to do. Now it told me that. It's told me that before, that my... Okay. Do I need to confirm? Or anything? No. It told me my key bindings were outdated. It's told me that before, and it wasn't a problem. Now, this is how I look left, up, down. I guess for people that don't use a mouse? Why the hell would you do that? Hoping everything else goes okay from there on. We're supposed to go. Oh, it's having trouble zooming out again. Out. Thank you. Oh. Really? All the way over there? Wondering if this is where these guys were. I might hit that first. I know there's a building there, I'm just not sure. And there's a clearing, of course. Are these the people who needed our help? The guy who needs our... Is it doing it? What the... It's all good, God. It's doing it with that, too. I mean, if you're gonna put that stuff in, just let us know. Now I gotta remove it. Well, I don't use those keys in Galaxy Map, at least I don't think. Navigate. What is this? Navigate up? This UI thing, was this whole thing here? Well, that's just going through the menus, basically, right? Okay. Well, that's fine. Up, down, left, right, yeah. Now what if I... Good. All I have to do is hit these again. And it will unbind them. Return. Yay! Okay, excuse me. I don't know if this is what I'm thinking of. No. I don't think so. Nope. Nope, this is not what I was thinking of. Since I was here, see where we are. I'm trying to remember where those guys are. Oh, I'm here. Well, I want to go that way then. Make a left. If I can get over that. And under that. I beg your pardon, my good sir. still mining over there? I wonder if that damages him at all. Where is it? Oh. Oh my.
Impressive.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm just really determined to help these guy. This guy, and I don't even know if he's here. I got some renderable plates or some crap like that. Thank you. My graphics card renders them perfectly. Let's see. Guess I should drove over. I can't open that. Isn't this I think this might have been where he met Reyes, actually. To look for that girl, what's his name? What's her name? I can't even jump up there. Either that, or this is the place with the firefighters. Either one. We can't get in there in any case. It's not what we're looking for. We'll continue on to our destination. Damn, that far away. So try to stop this lady from spreading her sickness all over the world, or this world. Go ahead, tell me about mining.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
There you go. That mining interface. That's the one. Okay, let's remove that. Just follow this road. If we hit a fork, bear right. Hello, monstre. Oh, I'm supposed to follow that road. What's all that sound? Oh, it makes sounds now about the mining? Okay, it's a little distracting, but okay. We're fast on this thing. Bear, right? Things are loud. The right way? Yes, I am. We are on our way, babe. I wish I could label the map with stuff, you know, I could put, you know, guy who needs herb on there. Currents Valley. Passing through. These are the guys who had their water supply poisoned. Always fun when that happens. Seems very quiet all of a sudden. I think it's my headset. I think my headset is on its way out or something. Which is a bummer, because this was expensive. Now the road ends somewhere up here. At least, I think, or it disappears behind a mountain. Either one. I think this... it ends. Yeah, there's like... nothing here. Might as well just... head left around this.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I'm not doing that right now, guy. I'm looking for this thing. I think it's, I gotta hit her over the mountain range. Oh. I hear a lot of sound all of a sudden. Whee! Yeah, we really just went all the way around. This is all unexplored here from this way. I don't even know if we can get there from that way. Well, it looks like we can get over that, I think. Nice.
We are near the location of the shuttle, stolen by Ruth Bekker.
Yep. Here we come, baby. Woohoo!
Alright, be careful and stay away from Ruth when we find her. I'll handle this. Sam can make sure I'm safe, but you're all at risk. Harry's brief was clear. That wasn't a soft landing.
Hello there? Ruth Bekker?
Scans find no life signs within the shuttle.
Hmm. Crash shuttle. Hybrid metals 59%. Plastic compounds 36%. Electrical wiring 5%. Status inoperative. Oh, I found tracks. Initiative shuttle. ID matches shuttle stolen from Nexus by Ruth Bekker. Extensive crash damage has rendered it inoperative. Signs that the single occupant survived the crash. It sounds like it's breathing. Looks like we got a period followed by a comma there. I'm not sure what's up with that. We have footprints, but first let me look over here. There's a recorder. Let me look at these footprints.
Footprints. Someone's multiple, been here.
Multiple pairs. The shape of the footprints confirm Angara. Depth of the tracks suggests that one of them was carrying an imbalanced load. Well, Ruth Bekker is human. What kind of Angara would be named Ruth? So.
This is Ruth Bekker. Shuttle's crashed. I think I'm in stage 3 of TH314.
She knows.
The virus is dormant. I don't understand. Can't let anyone near me. I'm going to set the warning buoys. And rig the shuttle to blow.
Or it already blew.
I'm scared. I'm alone, but I can't take the risk. I'm so sorry. Who's there? No. No, wait. Stay away from me. You can't.
Shit. Somebody found her. Took her, maybe.
Then it's possible the illness is spreading.
These guys know they're kidnapping a sick person. It's kind of fail on your part, isn't it? More footprints.
Over here.
And over here? This is like the cat thing with the cat stragglers. Now we're tracking Angaran footprints. You know what? I don't know how long this is going to go on for. Let's get the the nomad. You know that thing with the wheels? Let's get that. It's got all these wheels, you see. Not far at all. You know, and I keep wondering about these things. Floating in the sky like that. Well, they don't even look like they're floating, they're just like completely stationary in the sky. Yes, yes, more footprints.
This way.
I beg your pardon, my good man. It's a little tedious.
Judging from the area and the beacon, I'm guessing they're not friendly.
Roka. They view all aliens as invaders, and me as a traitor for associating with you.
Negotiation not a possibility then, huh?
They will shoot to kill the instant they see you.
Oh yeah? I'm sure they will. So does everything else around here. What am I doing? I'm trying to take him. Fail. Oh, hey there. No, they're outlaws? I had no idea. Well, I've been fighting them all this time. Outlaws. No way, really? They must be down there. They're stationary. I'm trying to blow that thing up. That's not a blow-up-y thingy. If I actually hit it, it just looks like it's just going right through. For all I know, those are like dinosaur things down. No, it's more.
Excellently done.
Thank you. One more. Where? Up there somewhere? He's hiding very well. Try to draw him out. Oh, I see him. Little car raider.
Damn it. Damn it!
We cannot risk anyone getting a sample of the virus from the body.
Stasis pod. We'll bring her back to the Nexus and Harry can make arrangements.
At least they're all dead. Or almost. He's hiding now? Little stinkers. You're really annoying. Alright, I gotta go get this guy.
No one here looks sick.
They're all dead. Where is he? He's down there now. Hi, how you doing? I meant to actually do something like this. Left all. Friends?
I think we got them all.
That's all you had? Two more? That's all they had was two more. Okay, mission accomplished. Thanks. Alright, so it wants us to scan something. Oh, we got power lines or something.
Locked.
I think it wants us to scan those power lines? Well, I'm doing that. Let's get these, remains. Sniper rifle barrel 5? Sounds like something opened.
Locked.
Exogeny M-spec magnets. It's just a low value thing. There's something opening and closing. Yeah, I guess the power's down there.
Locked.
Locked.
That's Ruth. She doesn't look good.
Where? Where's Ruth? Down there, I guess. Why are we reacting as if we can see her? Oh. That's her. I can't see her very well, but...
Locked.
Locked. Something keeps opening.
Locked.
Just gonna keep saying locked. Just wanna take a look. I can't look up there, I guess. Yes, yes, we have to go down here, I understand. I'm just looking around. I'm very thorough, you see. Look at this thing. Oh, did I already get that? I got that. Never mind. There's ammo. Something keeps opening and closing. Alright, back up. Yeah, barely. Okay. That one opened, right. Ooh, Maverick Deadeye Armor 4. I think I've seen some of these. Yeah. Not gonna equip it. Won 10 Helios research data. There's a console. And a data pad. And it wants us to... Okay. A console used to control various operations. Oh, I wanted to hit that button. Stasis pod. Standard initiative stasis pod. Status requiring assembly. Pod ID matches batch released to exiles upon banishment. Likely discarded once settled on Kadara, and Rokar procured it for their own purposes. Reassembly to working order is possible. Maybe we could put it back in stasis so maybe she can get a cure. And, this...
The researchers sound, Pathfinder. The Angara truly are immune to TH314.
Good.
Let Harry know when we get back. Maybe this will help with a cure or vaccine.
Medical database terminal, Angaran data storage device. Extensive trials have been logged regarding TH314. Oh, power is going into there. Check out the data pad first. Contamination room. Everything is ready. All we need to do is capture more subjects from the Milky Way and expose them to our weapon before we return it to stasis. Just keep them locked up in the next room long enough for exposure to be confirmed. Then allow them to escape. They will return to their people and spread the disease for us. What? Be sure to keep the weapon restrained at all times. It keeps trying to kill itself to thwart our plans. Revenge will be ours. That's a living sentient being there. Not a weapon or an it. Yeah, people are horrible. Medical report. The human is very sick. Some sort of virus. From what I've managed to get out of her, it seems to have many stages. But best of all, it can infect any species from the Milky Way. But we and Gara are immune. We will keep her in stasis. We're not taking samples for further testing.
The Angara are immune. Well, that's a relief.
Oh, that's good.
Your people are safe, Joel.
Moisture filters. Moisture filters can be found on Tatooine. Well, they need them on Tatooine. Angaran Commando Armor 5 and Soil Reducer. We take. Anything else we can look at? Scan? Nope. Alright, then we're gonna affect the power to the upstairs. Or the other room. Unlock the door. Are the Rokar leaders in there too? With her? Yeah, it is upstairs, kinda. Yeah. That's the door that kept opening and closing. We were up there and it was opening and closing. What? I seem to be moving differently.
You two stay here. Especially you, Jal. She doesn't need a scare right now, even if you are immune.
A little trouble going up those steps, which happens occasionally, and I seem to be sprinting faster and take longer to slow down. Which is, I don't know, I noticed it. It could be just me, I don't know, I kind of doubt it though.